So I want to just talk a little bit about Ryzodeg. Now, Ryzodeg is a new insulin that's being launched all over the world. And essentially, Ryzodeg is a combination of a long-acting insulin called insulin degludec. And the brand name for that is Tresiba. And that's mixed in with Novorapid. So it's a basal insulin, a long, slow insulin combined with a rapid. And traditionally, it's being used in a very similar situation that we would have used something like Novomix. Twice daily insulin with lunch and dinner to get decent coverage throughout the day. But actually, Ryzodeg is a lot more flexible and a lot smarter as an option moving forward than Novomix, which has been around for about 20 years. And the reason it's so much more useful, particularly in the hands of someone who understands how to get the best out of it, is because it has a very long-acting basal component. So you can use it like this. You might choose to have it maybe twice a day. Or alternatively, you can use the long-acting insulin in here as your background and then have a Novorapid dose with your breakfast, lunch, and the Ryzodeg at dinner. Now let's say you're not going to eat very much dinner today. Because it's such a long-acting insulin, you can then exchange Ryzodeg and have it at breakfast. And if breakfast is your main carbohydrate meal, you would have lunch, Novorapid at lunch and dinner. But again, it's very long-acting. So maybe the day after you think, well, actually, I'm not going to have a very big breakfast. I'm going to have a big lunch. So you can literally move your Ryzodeg dose from meal to meal to meal, depending on your carbohydrate intake and your lifestyle, critically, your lifestyle. And maybe you think, well, actually, I don't eat very big meals, so the Novorapid component is too big for me. The amount of carbohydrate that I'm consuming is not enough for the 30% Novorapid in Ryzodeg. Well, very simple. You just split the Ryzodeg in two and have Novorapid as your third meal. And again, because it's so long-acting, you can swap and have Novorapid with breakfast, Ryzodeg at lunch and dinner. Or alternatively, you could, if you don't have breakfast, you could just have nothing for breakfast but Ryzodeg at lunch and dinner. The flexibility is really quite impressive in terms of trying to match your lifestyle and the ability to tweak the system to get the best results is great. So Ryzodeg is becoming more and more available. I think it's something worth being aware of because it may be something that you're going to need to know about. The other thing I wanted to show you about Ryzodeg very quickly is it's in the new flex pens. And so traditional pens, you dial up. And when you dial up, you can see the plunger moves out. With Ryzodeg, actually you dial, but the plunger stays where it is. And it's a much gentler button compared to the traditional pens.